cause I'm fragile. When I thought that I was strong, but you touched me for a little while, and all my fragile strength is gone. Set me free, leave me be. I don't want to fall another moment into your gravity. Here I am, and I stand so tall, just the way I'm supposed to be. But you're on to me and all over me. I live here on my knees as I try to make you see that you're everything I think I need here on the ground. But you're neither friend nor foe, though I can't seem to let you go. The one thing that I still know is that you're keeping me down. You're keeping me down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're on to me, on to me, and all over. Something always brings me back to you, and never takes too long.
Firstly, a beautiful performance. I loved it. And I think you have got certain innocence in your voice, which I loved, because it's very rare to come across such innocent yet powerful voices, I'd say that. And you have got those breathing places so sorted, because you were taking like one entire line in one breath, which is incredible. So keep up with that. And yeah, it was beautiful.
Firstly, as I agree with Ritu, that you have a brilliant voice, and you do have an innocence in your voice. You have the delicateness in your voice. I do feel your breathing is in place, though I feel you could channel your breath in your diaphragm to get a little more power in some places, because I felt in some places your voice was a tad bit shivery. So it came across as maybe there's not enough breath support out there. Otherwise, the pitching was good. The tone was good. And I feel you have a different style about yourself. So, on the best.